If you love cars, this is where it all starts. In the empty parking areas and on the city streets where you race your mates between stoplights. We do this in the very first cars we owned, or the ones we saved up for later. We're talking about affordable heroes, cars that bring performance to the people. Whether they're smoking around a patch of waste ground or hammering along a city circuit you designed yourself. They aren't the most expensive and they won't win every drag race, but they all prove one thing. You don't need $1 million to have a car with a big heart.
Your next race will be at Brands Hatch, originally established in 1926 as a dirt track.
the modern GT. To see one on the road is a rare treat. To drive one is a thrill never forgotten. These are the cars that inherit all the proven racing technology of their more exotic track-bound cousins, wrapping it in excellent finish work, rich materials, and an exterior designed to turn heads on the road. But when the stadium lights turn on and the signal lights turn green, it's staggering acceleration, rail-tight cornering, and blistering lap times that do the talking.
We're off to a night race at the Yas Marina Circuit. With track temperatures cooling after sunset, your tires won't provide as much grip. In order to win here, your challenge will be to find the limit of traction without going over it. Ready for more of a challenge, select Drive Atar difficulty and tailor your opponent's skill to be a perfect match for yours.